Good morning, world. Well, actually, it's probably not morning when this uploads. It's morning to me, though. So it's gonna be a vlog day. I don't know, we're probably not really doing much today. But, yeah. We're going to get breakfast right now. He's driving. He's cranky. I'm kind of cranky. But yeah, we're going to get breakfast. That is all. See you there. Where are we going now?
Home, what do you mean?
Well, we're going home to do nothing.
I have a lot of stuff to do.
Laundry! I'm back. I still dropped it!
Is it still recording? Put that in the video.
Oh my god.
Best video effect ever.
Who needs Final Cut Pro?
It's because we're on a hill. Toothpaste and put it back. Or it doesn't go in right.
Don't
then
be
when
yelling.
I take the toothbrush out, it comes with it.
Don't be yelling at me.
To put it back flat. As long as I've been giving my love to you. Don't be leaving stuff in there either.
Mm-hmm. Post like Trisha Paytas. But post like Trisha Paytas, you're not supposed to cut out anything.
This isn't post like
Trisha Paytas. Well, I don't care. I'm
this
just saying.
This is a series of unfortunate vlog.
Whatever. You still better cut it out.
No.
Was that 2 out of 7? After all that, this is what I
found. Nobody wants to be alone.
If you touch my words to some, baby, yeah. I gotta go downstairs now. After I change these sheets. Shut this up. Come on, can you get up? Right now. Come on, get up. Up. You end up on the floor, that's on you. Come on, for real. I'm out of time. I'm trying to be done.
That annoying. Why are you like this? Let me lay with you. I'm not comfortable.
Well,
he's bringing me home because he doesn't love me anymore.
So I'm going to be a spoiled brat. You dropped off at the crib.
No. You don't love me, and you don't want to sleep over. No. Now you're bringing me home.
No.
Yeah. I'm sad.
It makes one of us.
See, he doesn't love me. Doesn't even care about me no more.
I'm hilarious. You need to push the camera back, bro.
Still gonna happen. He gave me his hoodie because it didn't fit him anymore. That's the only time he gives me clothes.
Yeah, okay.
He treats me like welfare.
You wish. That Salvation Army, not welfare.
Whatever. Same thing.
How you feel now?
That doesn't matter. I thought Seattle was a state.
I know.
Oh, my Lanta.
Terrible.
Okay, love you, bye. Is the car coming, Clint? Okay, love you, bye.
Bye.
This is so dramatic. See, he doesn't care about me. He never cares about me. I just love myself and that's it.
Can you hurry up and get out?
You're not even funny.
Imagine if I was that boyfriend.
Okay, bye. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment. Peace.